economy is 5 miles per gallon lower than it is in the city. But we're confident that any semi-normal driver will see mileage figures in the 50s. That is remarkable efficiency for a car with enough space to lug 4 adults and nearly twice the luggage that can fit into a Camry. It's also amazing that, as the Prius enters its 20th year of production, Toyota manages to keep extracting better mileage from its signature hybrid. The family now includes 6 trims: Prius 2, Prius 2 Echo, Prius 3, Prius 3 Touring, Prius 4, and Prius 4 Touring. The previous END Prius models live on 4/2016. Versus the outgoing Gen 3 Prius's 51 miles per gallon city and 48 highway, the 4th generation 2016 model posts EPA figures of 50 for city, 50 highway. Moreover, the extra virtuous Prius 2 Echo model is rated 58 city, 53 highway. It's interesting to compare those figures with the original Japanese market model, which we'll call Generation 0. By today's EPA standards, its fuel economy ratings would have been 35 miles per gallon city / 37 highway. When we tested that car in 99, we measured 35 miles per gallon, a far cry from the 47 we saw in the new Echo, especially when the Gen 4 model is so much faster and roomier. Squeezing efficiency gains of this magnitude from a complex hybrid powertrain is an exercise in continuous detail development. For example, the new Prius has a revised version of Toyota's 1.8-liter 2ZRF Atkinson cycle engine used by previous hybrids. Pre-designed intake ports promote faster combustion, more exhaust gas recirculation, cooled by a dedicated heat exchanger, allows the engine to run at larger throttle openings for reduced pumping losses. Then there are some reduced friction components, tighter control of coolant temperature through active grille shutters, and an improved exhaust heat recirculation system.